Hello, welcome. My name is Brandon Lee. I'm a Better Homes and Gardens, your Rockin' and Roseville realtor. I am here at K. Hovnanian Homes in West Roseville. This is Solaire. Right now, I am in the Charles. That's the name of this floor plan. It's just over 2,230? I believe it's 2,230 square feet. So it's a four-bedroom, three-bath home. You walk right in, and we actually have a nice room right here towards the front. And a full bathroom downstairs. So if you haven't seen these real 360 home tours, if I come here and I stand in the middle of the room, you can actually take your finger and you can scroll all the way around, up, down, wherever you like to go ahead and get that. It's almost like you're in the home to get that full interactive look. So we're right here in the living room. This is a little bit smaller than the Edward. So you have a little bit smaller living room space, but you have a nice big space here for the table. And still have an island. Some of these features, of course, with the upgrades, some of them are optional, some of them are decorative. Might not have options to get every single thing here, but we have some extra storage here. We got a nice little pantry, nice little island, gas, of course. There's options in a lot of these homes to have in the backyard, this California room. So it's kind of like an open patio, still part of the house, completely covered, which is nice. So that's the downstairs. Let's check up the upstairs. What I like about this floor plan here is they actually have a good size loft. So nice big loft over here, good space. Lots of uses, could be another TV room. You can put in a surround sound, so real good. Then we right off the edge of the stairs, we have the master bedroom. So we have a California king here. You got some nice natural light. And then we walk through to the bathroom. So we have that shower, excuse me. Then we have our sink. We have a toilet over here to my left. And then here's extra storage. Some people would do the shower and tub combo. And then we have a walk-in closet. So not too different from the Edward. This is the Charles. It's a difference of about 300 square feet or so. Price is actually pretty similar. There's a little bit more value in the 2,500 square feet. As at the time of this video, there are some available. They are building and they will be ready here come January 2021. So hope you enjoyed this. This is Brandon Leon, Better Homes and Gardens. Good luck on your home search.